human male reproductive system. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get all the latest updates. In this video, we'll see the different parts of human male reproductive system and their specific jobs. Human male reproductive system is made up of different organs like testes, scrotum, vas deferens, seminal vesicles, prostate gland, penis, and urethra. Human male reproductive system has two main functions. One, to produce the male reproductive cells, hormones, and accessory materials. Two, to deposit them in the female reproductive system. Now let's see, which part of the male reproductive system produces germ cells? The formation of germ cells or sperms takes place in the testes. They are present outside the abdominal cavity in a sac-like structure called scrotum. If testes are important organs of male reproductive system, then why they are located outside the abdominal cavity? Because sperm formation requires a lower temperature than the normal body temperature. Testes also produces a hormone called testosterone. What is the use of testosterone? It is a male reproductive hormone which regulates the formation of sperms and also responsible for the development of secondary sexual characteristics during puberty. Sperms that are produced in the testes need some support of fluid secretions to get delivered into the female reproductive system. Which organs produce those secretions? Prostate gland and seminal vesicles. They secrete certain fluid secretions that provide nutrients to the sperm cells. Now, let's see the journey of sperm cells. Sperm cells formed in the testes are traveled through a tube called vas deferens, and on the way, they are joined with the fluid secretions from prostate gland and seminal vesicles. The vas deferens is a common duct for both the sperms and urine. It is also connected to urinary bladder. The sperms are tiny bodies that consist of mainly genetic material and a long tail that helps them to move towards the female germ cell. How these sperms are deposited in the female reproductive system? The sperm from vas deferens enters another duct called urethra, which is surrounded and supported by a muscular organ called penis. Penis is the organ that deposits the sperms in the female reproductive system. It becomes hard and erect during the time of mating. That's all about the human male reproductive system in brief. In the next video, we will see the structure and functioning of human female reproductive system. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please give us a like and don't forget to post your comments.